The Warriors will face the Pacers in Indianapolis on Thursday, completing a two-game trip that started Tuesday in Oklahoma City with the Warriors in a back-and-forth battle with the Thunder. And Kevin Durant delivering 34 points to go with 10 rebounds, while Klay Thompson added 20 points, and the Warriors grabbed the win in OKC 111-107 the final. Here's Coach Kerr afterward.
It was a great win. You know, shorthanded, on the road against a team that we could play, or a team that's fighting for playoff positioning, and it's a hell of a win without all those guards, especially. So I loved how our guys played and competed.
And after Thursday night's game against the Pacers, the Warriors return to the Bay Area, and on Saturday night will face the New Orleans Pelicans in what will be the final home game of the regular season. I'm Lawrence Scott, and this is Warrior Sim.